A lot of trees. Well, we decided on one. We're out at Garwood's tree farm again. I lost my billfold. We found my billfold, unbelievably, my light brown billfold. We haven't been able to find any tree that we're real excited about. We'll decide we'll give this one a try. Now it's beginning to look like a Christmas tree, huh? You're getting ready for the train, aren't you, Paul? Paul was wanting to help me put the lights on, weren't you? But I said, why don't you let Mom do that part? Because I had to climb up high on the ladder to get way up there. Are you going to help me with the rest of it, though? What's next? What were you telling me?
We need to get some glass beads.
Oh, okay. Those glass ones?
There are some more glass on them. Look, there's one there.
You think we should let Copper come in?
I'm climbing up the ladder.
Okay. I might have to move it a little bit closer to the tree. I don't know if you can reach it from there. Don't you think we better move it a little bit closer? You're scared, so you're going to climb higher and higher? Mommy to the rescue! Mommy to the rescue!
Is this a high place for the babies to breathe some air?
Yeah, that looks pretty good, Paul. Think so. I just don't want to put any glass ones down near the bottom. I don't want the babies to put them in their mouth or get hurt or something. Find another one. I like that song you're singing. Bumpity bump bump. What you doing, Paul, so small? What are they? Why? What are you going to do with them? Why? But what if I open up the oven and they're not quite done baking? What would happen? What do you think would happen? What, in that story, huh? We've been fighting over what kind of mouth. Mommy wanted one kind of mouth, Paul wanted another kind of mouth. So Paul got to have one pan, and I got to have one pan. Usually we share, huh?
I want sharing.
I've noticed that. Ears?
Yeah.
Well, okay. Run, 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 as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm a gingerbread man.